night, our Dorothys were sensational as a group. But on their own, the reviews were mixed.
I don't feel confident that you can carry a multi-million dollar show.
I am not going to agree with that. I wanted more.
On the line is the starring role in Andrew Lloyd Webber's production of The Wizard of Oz at the Ed Mervish Theater. Tonight, who will survive?
I'm always scared of being in the bottom two.
I want you to believe that you can play Dorothy.
I know that I deserve to be here. I have the confidence to be Dorothy.
Hello and welcome to Over the Rainbow. We've got a big night for you tonight. And to kick it off, please welcome your top five Dorothys with judge and special guest performer, Tom Allison.
With her high starched collar
and her high top shoes
and her hair held high upon her head, she went to lose a jolly hour on the trolley and lost her heart instead.
With my light brown derby and my bright green tie, I was quite the handsomest of men. I started to yen.
So you counted to 10.
Then I counted to 10 again. Going down. Clang, clang, clang went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Sing, sing, sing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw her, I fell.
Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brake. Thump, thump, thump
went my heartstrings. When she smiled, I could feel the car shake.
He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon her feet.
She told you that.
He asked her name, then held his breath.
She was so lovely that it scared me half to death. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop, stop went my heartstrings. As she started to go, then I started to know how it feels when the universe reels.
The day was bright, the air was sweet, the smell of honeysuckle charmed you off your feet.
I tried to sing, but couldn't squeak.
In fact, you loved him so you couldn't even speak.
Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As she started to leave, I took hold of her sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, she stayed on with me. And it was grand just to stand with her hand holding mine. To the end of the line.
Clang, clang, clang went the trolley.
For Tom Allison and your top five Dorothys. And how about Sarah, our lovely pretend bride? Nicely done, Sarah. Tom, have a seat. Hello, everyone. How are you doing tonight? Welcome to Over the Rainbow. You having a good night? Lovely to see you all on a Monday night. That was fantastic. Let's welcome our judges, the always alluring Arlene Phillips. How much fun was that?
Oh, bubbliest, brightest number we've had on a Monday night so far. I loved it.
I did too. That was great. Louise Peacher, everybody. You love that,
hello.
Didn't you? Hello.
Yes.
You love that?
Do you know what? Yes. Well, I love that song to begin with, but so nice to see them all actually playing comedy to one another and singing a happy song all together. I thought that was enlightening. It made me happy.
All right. And the man of the hour, it's Tom Allison, everybody. Judge, performer. Tom Allison and the Top Five Dorothys. If I was putting together a band, that would be the name of it, because that was fantastic. How was it working with the ladies, Tom?
Horrible. Horrible. Yeah. They're so talented, I had to work far too hard to be seen.
I guess so, right?
Right.
It was a lot of fun.
No.
Well, it is Monday night, so the votes are in, and that means that two of our Dorothys are in danger, and one will be leaving us tonight. Arlene, how difficult will that decision be for you?
From now on, tonight is hard, and it can only get harder. The five people here, the top five Dorothys, are all fabulous. Yes, we criticize them, because we're searching for the one who can play Dorothy, the one who, yes, it's the role of the film, but even more. Andrew Lloyd Webber and Tim Rice have created new songs. Andrew is passionate that in every word that our Dorothy sings, she tells a story. So that's what we're searching for. But even so, saying goodbye to any one of these girls, I think we're all going to feel it.
Absolutely.
It's all we talk about.
Well, we're all a family here. And as you said, the top five are incredible performers.
Yes.
And very sad to see anybody go home right now. But that's the game. That's the way it is. That's what Andrew Lloyd Webber wants. Well, thank you very much, Arlene. So coming up, the search for Toto heats up. And later, we find out which two girls will meet head-to-head in the sing-off. So stay tuned. Welcome back. Well, we are honing in on our Dorothy, as well as her best buddy. So let's check out this week's challenge and find out which lovable mutt is one step closer to becoming our honorary Toto for the big season finale. And who that is up to you. Tonight, we narrow your field down to four. Take a look.
Last week, our six remaining Totos had a good old-fashioned dance battle, and one dog foxtrotted its way to Loser Town.
Guinness.
Welcome to the Bathurst Street Theater, and welcome back, Riker, Daniel, Lindsay, Diesel, and Rip.
Good to see you again, Totos. Now, today is all about the stunts. Watch this.
In this challenge, you'll have to take the stage and perform a death-defying jump through a window and onto Dorothy's bed to comfort her, Toto style.
And I know what you're thinking, Daniel. How do I get on a windowsill? I'm a tiny, shaking, puffy dog. Staircase, hidden behind the wall. Stand on the ledge, jump on the bed. You remember our panel of judges?
World-class dog show judge Mike Macbeth, television star Colin Mochrie, and comedian and dog lover Deb McGrath.
Now, at the end of this challenge, one of you will be sent home. So let's bring it, stunt dogs.
We've got our bedroom, we've got our judges, we need our stunt dogs.
Lindsay, are you ready for this? You're gonna jump through the window, just like we talked about. Hey, wait, sorry, give me one sec. One second, Lindsay. Don't be nervous.
There's a dog that's used to being on the bed.
Daniel, this is your time. You got this. Up through the window.
I'll be home in a sec, Dorothy.
There you go. Diesel.
Let's try that one more time.
Diesel, I gotta see some emotion. Why are you hiding in there?
Let's go.
Yay, what a good boy.
He's a licker. Yeah, he likes to lick.
Hey, Riker, Toto's not up here. It's in here.
Obviously needs a moment.
Hey, Riker. Hey, buddy.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. That's how you do it. There are no wrong answers, Riker. Well done.
That was funny.
This time for realsies.
Whoa!
That is a big, strong Toto.
What's wrong with Rip? Does he even want this?
You're not acting like Toto. You are Toto.
Rip technically does the trick right, but does he have the canine charisma?
If he's not doing something, he sort of fades into the background a little bit.
He gets that hangdog look.
Does Canada want to vote for him?
Yeah.
The judges have deliberated, and they've made a decision. The dog who is not Toto is... Rip.
Next week, the final four Totos face their last challenge in front of a live audience.
Everything you've worked for comes down to this moment.
Will nerves get the better of them?
Let's hear it for Rip, everybody. I love you, Rip. We're gonna miss you, buddy. And congratulations to our remaining four Toto finalists. K, Canada, he's out of here. Canada, 1 week from tonight, you'll get to vote for your favorite Toto and decide who wins the Ruby Collar. Now, our Dorothys are on a magical journey as well, and Nikon Canada wants to share it with you. Check out cbc.ca/overtherainbow to see videos, photos, and read Dorothy diaries. Find out which Dorothy was indicted for bribing a television judge. Oh. All brought to you by Nikon Canada. Now, after the break, we learn which two Dorothys are in danger of going home. That's next. Welcome back. The results are in. Now it's time to find out which two Dorothys received the lowest number of votes. Here we go. Danielle, are you in danger of going home tonight? You are not. Congratulations, you are safe. Cassandra, you were in the bottom last week. Are you in the bottom again tonight? Yes, I'm sorry, you are in danger. Colleen, the judges wanted more from your performance last night. Will you be joining Cassandra in the sing-off? No, you are safe. Congratulations. Stephanie and AJ, one of you is in danger. Stephanie, you had to take on an Adele song, not an easy thing to do. AJ, you were asked to show a different side of yourself. So what has Canada decided? Stephanie, you are in danger. I'm sorry, that means AJ, you are safe. Your bottom two, Cassandra and Stephanie. Arlene, only one Dorothy can be saved. What will the judges be looking for during the sing-off?
Well, this sing-off is the chance for one of these girls to get closer to their dream. The most important thing is the song they're about to sing is about loneliness and emptiness. They have to think and feel and sing this as if they were Dorothy. That will then give them one of them a chance to step closer.
Okay, so that's what the judges want. Your top five Dorothys have been rehearsing on my own from the musical Les Mis, each of them hoping that they would not have to sing it tonight. Now here trying to save themselves from elimination are Cassandra and Stephanie.
He's beside me. All alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me. When I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, he is river. Without him, the they love him, but only online.
Wow. Keep it going for Stephanie and Cassandra. Wow. Okay, let's turn to the judges. What are your thoughts? Did Cassandra and Stephanie deliver what you were looking for, Louise?
Do you know what? Regardless of this, I know what I think of both of you. Cassandra, you won my heart the first time with Fever. You have been a gutsy, full of personality. I adore you. Stephanie, you are otherworldly and ethereal. You have this incredible quality. You both sang this song like you meant it, and that's what you were asked to do.
So. And it seems like you're always asking them to dig deeper, and that's what it sounded like tonight. Tom.
Well, speaking of that very thing, you both sang for your lives tonight. It was fantastic, and it illustrated how different you are as performers, but how wonderful you both are as performers. You have your futures are both so incredibly bright. You're going places regardless of what happens here tonight. Both of you.
Thank you.
Okay, now, Arlene, this is a difficult decision. So let's take a break and give you some time to think it over. Coming up, we will learn who must leave us tonight and who will be saved. Welcome back. Cassandra and Stephanie received the fewest votes and are in danger of going home. Only one of you will continue in this competition. And I have to say, that sing-off before the break was easily the best moment in this series, so thank you very much for that. Give them a round of applause. That was amazing. But it comes down to this. Arlene, who will you save?
This is a truly hard decision. These girls are both fabulous. And indeed, both of these girls actually could be Dorothy. And that's why it's hard when you know so in your heart they could have done the role. Cassandra, you really did sing for your life tonight, and you kept it in control. Stephanie, as always, your voice and your presence is like something ethereal, something one cannot put their hands on. And because of this, I'm going to save you tonight, Stephanie.
Stephanie has just been saved. Congratulations, Stephanie. Cassandra? What is this competition meant to you? I know we've all gotten very close, and it's been such a pleasure knowing you. If you could put it into a few words right now, which can't be easy.
You know, I'm just so grateful for this entire opportunity. I never would have imagined that I would have met the people I met and worked with the people I met, and these girls are absolutely phenomenal, and they're all going to go so far, and I'm so happy. And I just want to say thank you for everybody who supported me on this entire journey, so thank you.
Well, you had a lot of fans across the country. We love you very much.
Thank you,
Cassandra. So go ahead and get ready. That's not the last time we're going to see you, Cassandra. Only four Dorothys remain. To help your favorite win the role of a lifetime, go to cbc.ca/overtherainbow. You can even earn extra votes to help keep your Dorothy safe. Now here to perform for the last time on our stage, it's Cassandra.
We thank you very sweetly for doing it so neatly. You've ditched her so completely that we thank you very sweetly. When all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found. Place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, where do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me.
Cassandra, for Dorothy's Remain, I'm Darren Jones. We'll see you Sunday at 8 o'clock. Good night, everybody.